the D.C. metro area. The Fairfax Falcons Paralympic sports team is going to Nationals in Louisville next month. And Bureau Chief Julie Carey discovered these players think they've got what it takes to bring home the top prize.
I'm really excited. Very excited.
I'm always really hyped about playing because I just have a lot of fun.
They're excited, all right, and ready to take on the nation. The players in this league are ages 5 to under 14 and all have an irreversible lower extremity disability. But that disability doesn't get in their way.
You're just used to shooting in the chair. You don't really know any other way, so that's how you learned how to shoot.
Like any athletes, they have a range of abilities.
I think I'm one of the fastest guys, which I think it's pretty cool to like that.
I'm really good at, like, speed. I'm super fast because I've been in wheelchairs before.
The Falcons play a handful of tournaments in Baltimore and Richmond, but getting to Nationals, amazing.
It's really exciting. It's something the kids look forward to all year long, and it's something where the kids really get to go see a lot of the top-tier teams throughout the country play there. Nationals is the kind of like the culminating tournament of the National Wheelchair Basketball Association, which is a group that we're part of. And so Nationals, it kind of brings all the teams from across the country together in one place.
Win or lose, though, the best thing they say, being part of a team.
Honestly, it feels amazing because ever since I started playing, I feel like I actually belong.
I'm Julie Carey, News 4.
And for more information on the team, including helping players get to Nationals, just search Fairfax Falcons in our NBC Washington app.
Good.